other business stories, and London's financial community is going to undertake a simulated cyber attack today to gauge how vulnerable the city is to an assault on computer systems. Banks, financial institutions, the Bank of England, the Treasury, and the watchdog, the Financial Conduct Authority, are all taking part in the wargaming simulation. The exercise, which is being dubbed Waking Shark 2, follows a similar simulation in New York earlier this year. The UK's first such exercise was held in 2011.